Raul, that's what I want to leave that legacy, because you really want to become more viral and all that stuff. I do a lot of things that my legacy is not going to be like, I think they're going to say, oh, naturally, whatever he did, all this stuff, whatever. I don't want that. I want people to remember or leave my legacy to say, you know what, he did a lot of good things here and there. The prince?
Yeah.
The prince is 1300.
Después esta, la que está atrás.
This one is, for me, it's priceless. For me, it's priceless, you know. It's not for sale, actually. Oh, it's not for sale.
Oh, I see you have another prince one.
I have another prince. This one is for my client. This is $5,000 painting. She needs to pick it up, so she's gonna come maybe one of these days. Yeah. La de Chente está $5,000. It's $5,000.
Wow.
De Chente.
Expensive. So that's, how about that one? The El Mundo. Yeah. Oh no.
No. This one I can let go. This
okay.
One. Yeah. Well, this one, it's a very unique piece. I did it because sometimes, you know, I like to paint things what's going on around the world.
Uh-huh.
But this could be at least like a $1,200 to $1,300. It's a little bit cheaper.
Okay, so Nacho, you know, we have I know of a lot of artists, and they can't even comprehend sometimes of charging what you're charging.
Uh-huh.
So I know at some point maybe you started off like at $5, $10.
I started free.
Oh, free.
I started like doing art for free, for friends and family. They were like, can you do this? Okay, I'll do it for you. And I was free, you know, I didn't charge any money.
So how did that jump happen?
It's a little step by step, you know, little by little. I didn't start charging this prices before. Now that when you grow as an artist, you start valuing yourself more.
How many paintings have you done in your lifetime?
In my lifetime, honestly, I think I've done over like, I've done like thousands.
Does practice make you better?
Practice make you better all the time, and you keep learning every day.
Kind of like Michael Jordan. Huh?
Kind of like Michael Jordan. You never stop
practicing.
You know, practice every day. If you want to follow your dreams, like you want to be a basketball player, an artist, a musician, you have to practice every day, you know?
Moya is your last name, mm-hmm. Right?
Yeah.
How important is that for you to continue to, como es tu legado, right?
Ah, sí, mi legado. Yeah. Sí, eso es muy importante para mí, honestamente. Quiero hacer cosas buenas, quiero ayudar, quiero hacer esto. That's kind of branding myself. That's Moya Art. I want when people say Moya Art, oh, the guy who paints, the artist. Oh, the guy who helps a lot of people, to help, the guy who teaches free classes online. Oh, yeah. And that's happening already. When they hear Moya Art, they say, oh, the free classes online. It is cool to hear that when they hear Moya Art, it's all positive things, you know.
And that's big. It's too legal.
Excuse me, legal. That's what I want to leave, that legacy, because you really want to become more viral and all that stuff. I do a lot of things that my legacy is not going to be like, I think they're going to say, oh, naturally, whatever he did, all this stuff, whatever. I don't want that. I want people to remember or leave my legacy to say, you know, whoa, he did a lot of good things here and there. We're not perfect either, but I mean, I try to do my best, you know? Like I always said, relax, don't stress, and do your best.